think you slick.
Wait.
You think I ain't see you?
I knew you about the store. I knew it.
Can you be in disrespect? I'm in the store.
How am I being disrespectful?
Well, I just saw a whole nigga sitting here having a full conversation with you.
Because he was saying like he liked the car he had asked who he had got it from.
He could have told me that. He saw me get out on the driver's side.
Well,
he
you know, your you shit. Be always mugging and looking mean and stuff.
It don't matter. It don't matter. Y'all had a full conversation.
Because.
I think he could have said he liked the car. Kept damn walking.
He told me he liked the car. He asked me who had painted it and stuff like that. Like,
wait, look, what? He said
it's a nice car. We get it from.
He can't afford no car like this.
I know. He said his credit was bad, so I told him to go to Pays credit fees.
So you want a damn upgrade a nigga. You want to upgrade a nigga.
I'm trying to help.
Who is your nigga? He your nigga, sir?
No, you my man.
All right, we put a word about me upgrade me. Don't try to uplift no other nigga.
Okay, so why can I not
you
help
everybody? I want to help everybody. Thing.
I did, and I told him to call out. We got a car for
him. They ain't got shit to do with you. They ain't got shit to do with
you. Well, he ate, so I told him.
All right, well, you know what? You can go ride with him. You might go ride with him.
I knew you were going to start.
You might want to go ride with him.
I should have came
and bust a nigga inside the head, but I ain't want to do all that.
But that between y'all, and ain't got nothing to do with me. Yeah, he asked a question, I told him.
You can walk home.
What you mean? It's too cold.
You want to tell him about stuff?
No.
Go ride with him. Get out of the damn car. You walk. Yo, get on, get out and walk.
How? What you mean?